I am not trying to seduce you. Would you like me to seduce you?
Why do you paint?
I paint as a matter of fact, to stop thinking.
Things you understand. I'm obsessed.
I love you. You may as well take my heart, Catherine. It's already full of you.
Please go.
What is it? What's wrong, my dear?
You know nothing about me. You've known me only 3 weeks.
3 weeks? Catherine, I've known you all.
No, what? No, no, no. that you love. Give love, try to receive the love back, and just be the best version of yourself that you can possibly be.
And you don't seem to understand. I fall anywhere with
Don't you know?
Break from the ads? Want a break from the ads?
Drawing Morgana from the webtoon series Morgana and Oz. This webtoon series is about a clumsy witch who meets an angsty vampire. The art style and story is super cute and perfect getting to right in time for fall.
Brushes. Update.
No tengo botones que apretar, ni organigramas que programar. No tengo manillas ni hago ding-dong, porque tampoco soy un reloj. Y no tengo mando para sintonías, porque no soy una radio. Y no tengo sitio para mucha gente, porque no soy un estadio. No soy ni hombre ni mujer, solo soy una persona. Solo soy una persona, solo soy una persona. Solo soy una persona.
Shaving tutorial. First, select your base color and where the light is coming from. Add a clipping layer to your base color and do this following the spotlight. Make it look like this. Color pick the skin color and do this. It makes it look more warm. The sketch should be looking like this. For the rendering, add some loose hair. Also, clean up the sketch lines a bit. Don't make it look too clean. We like it messy. Final result. Bye bye.
But you don't know where to start. I'm going to step you through how I make mine with Vograce. Vograce makes the process easily accessible to English-speaking customers and simplifies the process for you. It's as simple as sending a PNG of your artwork and requesting size and finish on their website. Here's what my file looked like and the options that I chose. And here's the finished product.
I recently was kindly contacted by Vograce to review their products. I was really excited as I've already been using Vograce for over a year now. They asked me to try out some new products, so I tried some of their new mirror charms and stickers and some other cool keychain types. Along with their new temporary tattoo stickers, which are really cool and what I was most excited for. I couldn't be happier with the result, and I'm really excited to show them to you guys. These are available on my shop now, and they've also generously offered to sponsor a giveaway for my followers. So if you're interested, please leave a comment and share this video. I'll be choosing 5 people in my comments to send the whole collection to. And thank you again to Vograce!
Thank you.